Spirit of Marilyn calling me audibly, bawling. She said that she would never leave, continue to torture me, telling me to come with.
Hey guys, it's me, Zalelo, and it's my first question and answer video. Yay! Okay, so anyway, I'm gonna be doing this question and answer thing like once a month. So yeah, you can just hashtag AskZalelo and I'll find you on Twitter. And I'll mention your username. So yay! Alright, let's get started. So, first question is by. Okay, how long have you been singing? Okay, I have been singing since like I was a toddler. I would just sing everywhere when I'm like showering and stuff. But let's be more specific. If you're talking about my first performance ever, being in primary school, which around primary 5, I performed in the school canteen. Yeah, it's my first time performing ever, like singing something. And I sang You Belong With Me. Yep, okay. Okay, next question. How many exes do you have? Hehe. Oh my god. Well, let's just put it this way. Enough. And oh my god, come on. I was so young, I didn't know anything. Okay, last question. How do you manage to maintain your voice while singing? Hahaha. Okay, maintain my voice? I don't know. I mean, like, it just comes naturally. Right? Just start singing and then, like, it's just, yeah. Okay. I don't know. I don't know how to maintain. I don't know. It's just natural, I guess. Yeah. Maybe you can be more specific. I mean, I don't really know what you're trying to ask you. Okay. The next question. How old are you? Haha. Okay, I am currently 16, but I'm gonna turn 17, later this year. Yay! Next question. Who's your biggest inspiration? Oh my god, this is hard. I have a lot of, lots of inspirations. Okay, but my biggest inspiration would be Demi Lovato. I just respect her so much. She's one of those Disney characters that didn't, like, you know, screw up. I'm sorry, but it's true, right? Okay, because, well, I can relate to her with, like, a lot of things. Like, she was bullied when she was young. Yep, I was. In primary school, I was bullied a lot because I was, like, really pump and like pimples all over my face. Yeah, it was horrible. And she's so strong, and you know, her voice is just wow. And yep, I respect her. Okay, question. What's your favorite chord? Oh my god, this question is so cute. Okay, my favorite chord will be E minor. I mean, how can you not like E minor? It's such a cool chord. You only need 2 fingers to play that chord. Yep, love it. Alright guys, that's all the questions for today. So if you guys have any other questions to ask, just feel free to hashtag AskZalelo and I will look for it from Twitter and I'll answer it. I'll try to answer all. And yeah, thanks for watching!